Enrolling a company-owned device into Android Enterprise Management, otherwise known as the Device Owner Mode of Administration, enables organizations to perform device-wide actions on the device. Prior to enrolling Android Enterprise devices, your company must prepare its SOTI MOBI control instance for Android Enterprise Management. Those preparation instructions are covered in a separate video. In order for an administrator to enroll a device into the Device Owner Mode of Administration, he/she is required to initiate one of the device owner enrollment methods, enter the enrollment details into SOTI MOBI Control Agent, and follow the requested enrollment steps. SOTI MOBI Control supports multiple methods to enroll company-owned devices. These include enrollment via NFC bump, EMM token, QR code, and zero touch. In this video, we will demonstrate enrollment via EMM token. For more information on how to complete the other methods of enrollment, please refer to SOTI MOBI Control's help documentation. Enrollment of a company-owned device into the device owner mode of administration occurs during the initial setup of a new device or after a factory reset. When you are presented with the Google account sign-in screen, enter the SOTI MOBI Control token, AFW#MOBI Control, and then click Next button. The device will show that it is setting up a work account on the device. When prompted to install the MOBI Control Android Enterprise Agent, click the Install button. This will initiate the download of the SOTI MOBI Control Agent. Once the agent is downloaded, you will be prompted to confirm installation of the agent. Click the Install button to continue. Once the agent is installed, you'll be asked to confirm that your organization will be using the SOTI MOBI Control Agent app to manage the device. Press Accept and Continue to continue installation of SOTI MOBI Control. If the device supports Google Mobile services, you'll be prompted to indicate which services you want to enable on the device. Select the appropriate services and click Accept. Once the device setup has completed, the SOTI MOBI Control Agent will notify you to complete the enrollment. Depending on the manufacturer of your device, you may be prompted to enter or confirm other information. Open the SOTI MOBI Control Agent, enter the enrollment ID or URL associated with the Add Devices rule that will be used for the device. Once the SOTI MOBI Control Agent has connected to the server, SOTI MOBI Control will start the enrollment process. Follow the enrollment steps when completed. The enrollment process may take a couple of minutes to complete. Once enrollment is complete, the device is ready to be managed by SOTI MOBI Control.